Hello students, today in this video we are going to do exercises of chapter 1, that is the circulatory system part 1 from your class 5 science book. So let's start. Exercise A. Say true or false. Page number 12. Number 1. Pulmonary veins carry pure blood. True. Number 2. Human heart has 3 chambers. False. Number 3. The right half of human heart passes impure blood. True. Number 4. Capillaries have thick muscular walls. False. Number 5. The lower chambers of the heart are called auricles. False. Exercise B. Take the correct answer. Page number 13. Number 1. The liquid part of the blood is A. Red blood cells, B. Plasma, C. Platelets, D. White blood cells. Answer: plasma. Number 2. Blood flows with jerks in A. Veins, B. Capillaries, C. Arteries, D. Heart. Answer: arteries. Number 3. The upper two chambers of the heart are called A. Auricles, B. Ventricles, C. Valves, D. Aorta. Answer: auricles. Number 4. The color of pure blood is A. Pale, B. Bright red, C. Purple, D. Bluish. Answer: bright red. Exercise C. Fill in the blanks. Page number 13. Number 1. The dash are blood vessels that possess valves. Answer: veins. Number 2. Veins carry dash blood. Answer: deoxygenated. Number 3. Dash have narrow lumen and thick wall. Answer: arteries. Number 4. The heart is made up of dash muscles. Answer: cardiac. Number 5. Dash carries oxygen to all the body cells. Answer: hemoglobin. Thank you.